Someone explain to me why somebody who's up on stage claiming she's at a Save Arizona rally and begging for money for her legal fund, saying she's going to take her fight to be named governor of Arizona all the way to the Supreme Court, would be attacking a Democratic Senate candidate for 2024 in Arizona, Ruben Gallego. If you're not running, Carrie, then why would you need to do that? She is so transparent.
The guy's name is Ruben Gallego. He is the A, we call him the AOC of Arizona. And that may actually be an insult to AOC. I mean, he's a man with bangs. He's a self-admitted socialist. And I just read an article that, much like Katie Hobbs, he is known in the black community as a racist.